how nice it is. It's 75 outside. What are we going to do?
Yeah, it's the last day of summer and school starts tomorrow. We're just sitting on our phones doing nothing. I just want to do something fun.
What are you feeling?
You know, I think we should probably go play video games.
Okay.
Are you down?
Let's go.
Yeah. I'm sick of this! I'm done!
Okay, Grant, since we're not going to play Xbox, what do you want to do?
Like, we could go to the pool. It's pretty nice out.
Maybe tan a little?
I'd be down. Should we go?
Yeah, sounds good. Let's do that.
Yeah.
If my rules and crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak.
Man down, where you from? Who you know, where you from? Where your grandma stay, huh, mine? This mad city I run.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rapper, I'm slinking. Go move. This is cold a second, plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill.
So nice out today. What the heck was that about?
Sorry, dude. I just thought it'd be funny.
Yeah, funny if we were in fifth grade.
Here's your towel. Sorry, Grant.
How's your tanning?
The UV was pretty good today, so actually
good. I'm glad you had fun, because getting pushed in the pool was not something that was on my agenda for today. And I'm actually, like, pretty upset and ticked off at you.
Look, Grant, I didn't mean to upset you, dude. I'm sorry, I don't want this to ruin our last day of summer. I want to do something fun and finish the summer on a good note before we start school again.
Yeah, I mean, the only thing better than the pool is the beach, so...
I mean, I'm down if you're down. It's
yeah.
up to you.
I mean, I filled up my car with gas, so...
Okay, I feel bad. Are you good?
I can pretend I'm good.
Let's end it then. Sorry, Grant.
It'll be okay. I'm gonna go get in the water, see if it feels warm.
Make sure you don't drown this time.
Yeah, I'll try not to.
I don't know why you're so buttered.
I just felt something touch my foot.
You know what it was?
I don't know, like a shark, a jellyfish, something.
Here,
you check it out for me?
Yeah, I'll check it out. Man, it was just a piece of trash.
Well, it scared me.
Please come to me, I can't stand off the cloud.
I just can't get enough.
Boy, I think about it every night. I'm addicted, wanna
get out of
here. Your love. I wouldn't wanna have it any other way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
I just can't.